I don't know about you, but I've spent most of my life focusing more on what was to come instead of just enjoying what is happening right now. So instead of jumping headfirst into everything pumpkin season, I'm staying present in the moment by savoring the last bits of fresh strawberries, knowing they won't be this good again until springtime. I toss them with quinoa, fresh mint and parsley, cucumber, lemon, pistachios, and feta, and remind myself that summer ain't over yet, so why rush into fall?